Pharmaceuticals are definitely help at People's Revolution. Skinner needs to not resist it. When I offer her an Ativan, she needs to just take it. Like, it really helps.
It's like the printer, like the ink.
Didn't we just replace that?
Maybe if we shake it.
When I first started at People's Rev, me and Serrano didn't really, like, mesh that well. We're not really, like, the same breed. He's just, like, really gay and really tan and bubbly and flaming and has Britney Spears tattoos on him.
I kind of have an obsession with Britney Spears, so I decided to get a tattoo. Stronger Than Yesterday, now it's nothing but my way. I love her, I love the song, and so I got it tattooed on me.
Well, then you can take her. I know, but it's like it's not working out, really.
She knows what's going on. She can feel it.
I'm sure.
I think Robin and Emily have had enough. I mean, with Voorhees up constantly, I need assistants who are methodical and strategic. Okay. Let's talk about this outfit. You look like a million. As far as Alita getting fired, I told Robin and Emily to lower the boom, but I wasn't going to do it because I was going to a Jonas Brothers concert.
With the senior staff in London, we were like, Mom and Dad are gone, and we don't know what to do. We're not going to eat anything healthy. We're just going to eat cookies for the next week.
Okay.
Oh, my God. I'm, like, really stressed.
I know. Like, I'm really stressed out, too. Why do you think I've eaten 3 cookies already?
The thing is, like, they just gave me the show they wanted yesterday. And I'm just trying to these for Carla Martinez and Len Yeager, who, like, we're bringing to London to cover for Vogue.com an interview. Like, the show's, like, tomorrow. Like, there's just no way that you can do this.
Oh, my God. His bronzer's running off his face. I can't stop laughing.
No.
I know he's really stressed out, but his like bronzer, his bronzer's like starting to like run down his face. And I was like, you have to pull yourself together. I'm sorry, I keep laughing.